devastating setback for the Afghan government, the Taliban captured four provincial capitals in Afghanistan on Friday, including the key city of Lashkar Gah in the province of Helmand. According to the Associated Press, the insurgents have taken half of the country's 34 provincial capitals in recent days, including its second and third largest cities, Herat and Kandahar. Fears are growing that an assault on the capital city of Kabul could just be days away. Amid the brutal Taliban offensive, the UN Refugee Agency has said that nearly 250,000 Afghans have fled their homes since the end of May, amid fears the Taliban would impose their strict and ruthless interpretation of Islam, all but eliminating women's rights. 80% of those displaced are women and children. Meanwhile, Afghan First Vice President Almullah Saleh said he was proud of the country's armed forces. It was decided with conviction and resolve that we stand firm against Taliban terrorists and do everything to strengthen the national resistance by all means and ways. He said in a tweet about a national security meeting chaired by President Ashraf Ghani.